Hey y'all, it's Nikki. Now before I get into the review, I want to say a big shout out to Hair Sisters for their giveaway they had on Instagram, y'all. I was one of the winners and I picked out this beautiful wig right here, y'all. So let's get into it. It is Bobby Boss MLF 258 Kiara and it's part of their glueless lace wig collection. Now some of the claims on this wig is that it's transparent HD lace, says it's hand tied deep lace, it's 13x4 parting, glueless wear, flawless free parting, natural baby hairs, and pre-plucked hair for natural hairline. And it is also part of their little Medi Fresh Safe and Clean cap that they have going on here. Now I showed y'all the construction is standard. Two combs in the front, comb in the back, and adjustable straps. The cap size, I'm gonna say, is average. It feels a little snug on my head, but I think it's because the way my hair is underneath. So like a lot of the wigs feel a little tighter than they are. But if your hair is like cornrowed and flat, like it's supposed to be, I think it's gonna be an average cap size. The texture, y'all, is in between silky and yakky. Very nice, got some body here. Not, you know, it's a nice texture. I did get some shedding. I wouldn't call it major, but it's definitely there. And tangling, no tangling as of yet. But eventually, throughout the day, synthetic wigs, y'all know how it goes. It might tangle, especially at the nape area. But straight out the pack, it wasn't tangling like that. It's a very cute, easy style, I believe. It's very good for every day. This is the density, all the hair to the front. You know, it's a shorter wig, so I think this density is perfect. You know, not too full and not too thin. The length is good too for every day and work. Although I will say the way the ends are like rolling up, I low key want to like cut it right here, you know, but I'm not going to worry about that right now, but eventually that is something, you know, you might consider if this bothers you. Like I said, it's not bad to me, but I kind of want to, but I probably won't because I'd be scared I'm going to mess up my wigs, but it's not bad the way it is. It's really not. It's very versatile. You know, we got that parting space. I got it as a little curved parting, but you could do left, right, middle. With this style, surprisingly, I didn't have to put no heat to it. I just knew I was gonna have to, you know, I had it ready. But with this way, I didn't have to. But if you do the middle parting, I could tell that it was gonna need some heat to get it to lay properly. So, but you know, that's no big deal. But very easy as far as that goes. It is glueless, like, you know, it says it's glueless. It might lay or look a little better if you glue it, you know, put a little melt it or whatever, but I think it's fine as is. Y'all know I don't like gluing my wigs, spraying glue, whatever. I don't like doing that. I like just throwing them on, and I think it doesn't look bad without melting it. And it said it was pre-plucked, guys. I don't think it's not like horrible, but I think it could be plucked a little more. But if you prefer the more natural look, you know, and got time, you know, you could pluck it some more yourself. You got the space to work with to pluck it. But I think it doesn't look bad as it is, really. Like, it's not super dense, but it could be plucked a little more. But still not bad. Like I said, I would wear it just like this. And I think it still look good. It's it lays flat, like I said. The color, guys, this color is really, really pretty. It's I'll put a close up of it somewhere on here. It has like a lot of different tones in it, like ashy tones. It has like browns, mochas, and it even looks kind of gray or silvery. I don't know if it's just like a blonde color or if it really is silver, but whatever it is, it doesn't look bad. Like the little grayish tone, I don't think it like ages you or nothing, and I think it looks really cute. Like I definitely would wear it, and I would buy a wig in this color again. And I think it looks good. Like it's really pretty, and it's subtle. It's not like too crazy. So if you want to branch out in the color, this would be a good one to try, I think. It has some layers, you know, you could mess with it, you know, if you wanted like a higher little bang, you could do that. If you want it more on your face, you could do that. You know, you just gotta play around with it, how you how you like it. And it got some couple layers right there. But yeah, overall I think it's cute. I think it's good for every day. You don't gotta do too much work. It's good for work, I think. And it's not too bad overall, you know, and it's versatile. And I don't think it's too expensive either, y'all, on most sites. But it's cute. I like it. And y'all, that's about it, I think. If I have anything out, let me know. If you have any questions, let me know. And also let me know, I don't know how many times I say let me know, but also let me know your thoughts on this color. Do you like, you know, would you wear this color? You like the style? Would you do middle side? Would you try to cut it, you know, to cut these little ends off, or keep it as is? You know, just chat with me down in the comment section, y'all. I appreciate you for watching. Once again, thank you, Hair Sisters, and thank y'all, and I'll be seeing y'all soon.